first step is we need to remove the label from the bottle. Prepare two bottles. The first bottle, we have to cut it to two parts, the top part and the bottom part. Second bottle, measure it about 20 cm. The middle part is where we put soil and kitchen waste. Excess water can leak out to the bottom part. Make some holes at the top part so oxygen can flow in. Soil as the first layer. And spray it with some water to keep it moist. For the second layer, add the kitchen waste. Of soil and kitchen waste until the bottle is almost full. Tape.